Bananas, which are among the most consumed fruits and suitable for most people's tastes, are tropical fruits with soft pulp inside their fleshy shells. So what are the benefits of bananas? Number 1. It's good for diabetes. A study has revealed that pectin in banana is a nutrient and helps improve glucose tolerance in diabetics. One banana provides about 3 grams of dietary fiber, which is beneficial for both type 1 and type 2 diabetics. Number 2. It strengthens bones. Bananas are rich in fructo-oligosaccharides. The presence of fructo-oligosaccharide, a prebiotic, is a beneficial bacterium that increases the uptake of minerals and nutrients by the body in our digestive system. Bananas also increase the body's absorption of calcium. Calcium is the most important element in the production of growth of bone matter in the body. Consuming bananas strengthens the bones. Number 3. Improves vision. Like other fruits, bananas are packed with antioxidants and carotenoids. These are a healthy blend of minerals that can seriously boost your eye health. Studies have shown that eating bananas reduces macular degeneration, cataracts, and night blindness. Number 4. Prevents kidney problems. A study shows that the potassium and various antioxidants in bananas help the functioning of the kidneys and promote urination. This prevents toxins from accumulating in the body. Number 5. Regulates blood pressure. Potassium plays a key role in maintaining healthy blood pressure levels. Because bananas are a rich source of potassium, they help lower blood pressure. Potassium helps to relieve tension in the veins, and thus allows the blood to flow smoothly throughout the body. This, in turn, helps oxygenate various organs. As a result, it can help eliminate atherosclerosis and the strokes and heart attacks that are very often associated with it. The fiber in bananas also clears excess cholesterol from arteries and blood vessels and also reduces stress on the cardiovascular system. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel.